Hello, random gamers. Welcome to the next year for the Random Gaming Channel. This is a take two. Yay! But if you guys are wondering why there was no video, wow, that's loud. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. So the issue was is that the audio was still playing. Anyway, that is not the point of this video. The point of this video is why there was no video last night. There was no video for last night because I went to a concert and that entire day I had the day off, but I was kind of a little lazy to just freaking record a video, just lazy, not wanting to do that stuff, but anyway. Yeah, so I went to a concert, and the concert, if you know me well enough, you know what concert it is. It is for the band Ghost. I absolutely love the band Ghost. And so yeah, I'm gonna be telling you about basically the experience I had at Ghost. And yeah, I think first off I'll show you what I got at the merch store. And the first thing off is, oh God Christ, I can't stand. Okay, is this sweatshirt. It actually is a sweatshirt because the inside feels like a jacket, and it's absolutely comfortable as, I don't know, what is it comfortable as? That's a good question. I don't know, it's just really, really comfortable and it is nice. Next thing that I got here is a pin. And it's the actual logo. The actual logo of the band. And yeah, it's actually pretty nice. It's a good, like, centimeter th or quarter of a centimeter thick. And yeah, it's not gonna break anytime soon. And then the last thing I got is a shirt. Yeah, it's a good shirt. I haven't worn it yet, but yeah, let me just fold that off, like fold it up like a pro. Whoop. Okay. Amazing. Oh crap, it just landed it right in a pile of change. Okay, just sit on top of my rolls of duct tape. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. I have four rolls of duct tape sitting by me, but anyway, like this band Ghost is like a very like visual band. Like it really like puts an image in your hand, in your hand, and like in your head, just kind of like it showing like a different side of things. And yeah, and it's actually really interesting to see how they kind of like percept different things. But yeah, it was an amazing show. Like they're like, if you listen to their music on like the computer or something, and then you s listen to it live, it is like almost like exact. Like it's amazing. And yeah, there's like this like tall person who is like. And like you can see like his head in every picture I took. I'm like, dude, God Christ. His head was like huge too. And everybody was standing for some odd reason. It was kind of interesting to see everybody standing for no reason, but yeah, as a short person, like I'm only like 5'2", maybe somewhere around there. So as a short person, like I wasn't able to like actually like take pictures unless like my hand was like up over the crowd and it was like a pain in the arse, but it was still pretty good though. It was a really good show. God, I should probably close my door. Yeah, so that's the reason why I didn't have a video up last night, and it was kind of funny 'cause Austin was like, Skype me, just Skype me. I'm like, I can't. I'm in Denver. 'Cause the Denver was at the Paramount Theater, or it was in Yeah, I was up at the Paramount Theater, and it was a long way from where I was, or from where I live. It was a good, like, hour and a half drive to there, and it was a long ride. But yet, it was still a really interesting time in a car, you know? I don't know what to talk about, because, like, there was, like, nothing, like, really bad, like, or there was this guy who was, like, full on, like, had his hands in the air the entire show, and just, like, blocking, like, I had to delete, like, a good, like, 100, like, dude, I took, like, 700 video pictures, and, like, 3 videos, or, no, like, 4 videos that were, like, each good, like, tw 10 minutes long. I'm not gonna upload them since it has like copyrighted music, and if I like, I know if I can't, like, I'm not one of those people who are like, oh, if I don't get money from this video, I'm gonna like not be good, happy. But no, that's not true. It's just I don't really want to have a video and kind of not make that much profit off of it. But once again, you know, I don't know. I'm still trying to, like, this is why I don't like playing games and telling stories, is because I'm, like, playing the game, and I'm, like, concentrating on, like, a certain thing, and I can, like, actually, like, focus on, like, two things at the same time. It's just, like, playing a video game and then telling a story, just kind of, like, it's either on focused on telling the story or focused on playing the game. And it's gonna take me, like, forever to, like, get that like matched up where I can do that, but you know. Anyway, like I said, it was an amazing show. Like, if you haven't like listened to the band Ghost, I'll like the thumbnail is gonna be a like a picture of the band. So just kind of like search Ghost full albums, and yeah, and you can listen to all of their amazing music. I think it's amazing, and I know there was like a crap ton of other people who did at the same time, but like, yeah, the people are okay, you know, being like a freaking small person in like a giant crowd was just kind of an annoying thing, you know. But yeah, the Paramount Theater, if you haven't been there like at all, like, that was the first time I ever like went to the Paramount Theater, and yeah, I thought it was a really nice looking theater. But yeah, I'm trying to like, I'm like focusing on the game and like looping back and like copying exactly what I just said like 5 minutes ago. So, you know, professional. Okay. Yeah, I heard the front door close, and yeah, I think my dad closed it. What's this? What's this book? 10 million gold, that's a BS. So yeah, this is gonna be an interesting video of me trying to like explain everything. Oh god, that's really loud. That was a bad idea. Okay, anyway. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. See you guys in the next video, which is going to be a very, very interesting video. See you guys next video. Bye!